Now, a rectangular piece of paper is folded at points E, F, G. Given that DGE, okay, it is twice C, G, F. Okay, so this one it is two times of this angle. Find C, G, F. Okay, so for us to find C, G, F, the first thing I want to do is to actually find what is C, F, G. Okay, I want to ask ourselves, what is this angle? So, we must remember if we were to fold our triangle, okay, these two angles are actually the same. Okay, so therefore, the first step is to find angle CFH, and that would be 180 degrees minus 40 degrees, okay, divide by 2. And that will give us 70 degrees. So, CFG, okay, will be actually 70 degrees. Okay, let me amend this, CFG. Okay, next. From here, we can gather that FCG, okay, it is 90 degrees. Right, so therefore, if you want to find CGF, it will be simply 180 degrees minus 90 degrees minus 70 degrees. And that will give us 20 degrees. Got it? Okay, so let me just redraw, okay, to help you guys. We know that this is 90. We know that this is 70. So therefore, this will be 20 degrees. Now next, angle DEG. Now similarly, for part B, right? I know that angle DGE, it is 2 times the angle of CGF. Okay, so it's 2 times 20 degrees. Okay, which is 40 degrees. Now from here, we can find DEG easily, which is 180 degrees. Minus 40 degrees, minus 90 degrees, okay? And the answer will be 50 degrees. Okay, so that will be the solution for this question.